Call it New York City, but it's just another alligator soup.